माननीय सुधांशु जी, माननीय HD देवगौड़ा जी, एक्स प्राइम मिनिस्टर कुछ बोलना चाहते हैं, अगर आप समय उन्हें बीच में दे सकते हैं।
जी जी,
ऑनरेबल HD देवगौड़ा
सर, आई हैव गॉट द हाईएस्ट रिगार्ड ऑल आवर सीनियर मेंबर्स वांट्स टू रेज द इश्यू ऑफ द नीट व्हाट हैज हैपेंड lakhs and lakhs of students are suffering in the country. Please, I have no objection, but the point is the government has already taken the decision and order for a CBI inquiry. The inquiry has not been completed. In three states they have arrested the people who are responsible for this type of damage. Sir, please, sir, I am sitting in this house. I don't want to take sides. But so far as the NEET examination is concerned, what has happened? Yes, I do agree. You can't fix the responsibility because there are thousands of examiners in the whole country. Is it so easy to fix the responsibility on an individual? The examination has, of course, it has gone wrong, and the government has taken the decision. It is the right decision. The concerned minister, has taken the decision. Till the inquiry is completed, you can't. Till the inquiry is completed, you can't take responsibility and damage the image of the government. I don't agree. We have got sufficient scope to debate on the issue of the president address you can discuss. But this is not the way. Unless and until the inquiry is completed, you can't fix the responsibility. I am not going to take sides. But the way in which our all elders, they are all senior leaders, they are all mature leaders, I don't know. When the inquiry is going on, how can they go on attacking the government? This is not the way. I only appeal to all mature leaders, senior leaders, please, knowing full well, you know, the entire issue. I only appeal to you not to say unnecessary, try to blame the government. The government has done its duty and the inquiry is going on. Till the inquiry report comes, the minister, the HRD minister, cannot take any decision, or the government cannot take any decision till the inquiry is completed and the culprit is known. Then only we can discuss about the concerned person who is responsible. I make an appeal to all these members, see that, let the house go smoothly. That's all, sir, what I can appeal.
Ajax Prime Minister, बहुत मैच्योर्ड माननीय देवगौड़ा जी, देश के बड़े सम्मानित नेता हैं, उन्होंने जो कहा आपने सुना, प्लीज़